a step. It's a step that we are. It's a test step because the first one was to give us a first certificate, a second certificate, and now they are receiving our a filing, a nomination, everything. I think it is a step to a victory for us in this 2020 election. And definitely, we are going to beat NDC and MPP, and they will not come to power. Now, people have been talking about these things. That EC bosses are not all that truthful. They are people that they always support the party that brought them to the seat. And that is what I was alerting them, that they should be very careful to just be a fair play for all of us, so that Ghanaians are going to prove themselves.
But what is your own independent assessment of the coalition?
In actual sense, it's good. They have done well. That is why even once I came after the registration, I came and congratulated them.
Okay.
Because they did well. I thought as it started, everybody was this very hooliganism that started everything. That I thought maybe there's going to be a trouble in the country, but they did it well and nothing happened. That's why I give them that very applause. And I'm expecting them to do the same as we are entering into the final election. We have our supporters in the villages. You see, the elites thought maybe those who have gone to university, they have a class, they have lawyers, and the others, they have to come in the political scene. And that is the mistake that they are doing. And one day, we are going to prove to them that they are going to fall and we are going to rise. Because you see, during the Nkrumah's era, that is what they happened to Nkrumah. They thought Nkrumah would not be able to come to power because they have lawyers, they have judges, and they have these university graduates and the others. But Nkrumah won because the youth were looking for Nkrumah to come. That is what is happening nowadays.
Are you looking for Gum?
Oh, yes, looking for Gum. Definitely. Gum will come to power. That is what
they say. You don't have the numbers to win this election.
Oh, it's not true. It's not true.
I mean, your critics say you don't have the numbers.
That is what they will say.
They say you've been struggling to get parliamentary candidates for this election.
That is what they will say. You see, there's always the first time somebody began a party within just about a year or two and is capturing everybody. You see, it's a few years. MPP and NDC started from 1960s. You see, our party came into being just about 2 years, almost 2 years. So definitely they will talk about this, but we are going to surprise them. We are sure that we are going to win this election by 65%.
65%?
Definitely.
Of the total vote count?
Yes,
Nanadu 65%. Won the election by 53%.
Oh, it doesn't matter. Years. They know how. They know how they managed to win the election.
That is not feasible.
They know how they managed to get the election. Did you hear this man saying that they know how, Kenny Japon said, they know how they won the election.
So you also know how you are going to win the election.
If MPP people didn't treat him well, then he will come out to tell everybody. You see, it indicates that there's something fishy somewhere.